As I was walking one fine day to the hiring fair at Ballyshea, right I falled a diddle tie, right fall a diddle fall diddle doh a do. I rambled through the mountain pass and met the Palatine's lovely lass. Right I fall a diddle tie, right fall a diddle fall diddle doh a do. She questioned me, pray, what's your name, and where's the dwelling that you claim? Will you bear me company to where my folk do wait for me? For of all the lads I e'er did see, you're the only one that pleases me. Right, I fall the diddle tie, right, fall the diddle, fall the diddle, doh a do. I drew up closely to her side and kissed her lips twice over. Right, I fall the diddle tie, right, fall the diddle, fall the diddle, doh a do. If to your home I go with you, then will you be my lover? Right, I fall the diddle tie, right, fall the diddle, fall the diddle, doh a do. Oh, do not be afraid of that, I'll wed you and no other. For you I'd leave my kindred kind, my father and my mother. I've stock and land and a fortune too, a vunyin make no bother. Right, I fall the diddle tie, right, fall the diddle, fall the diddle, doh a do. All married men and sweethearts gay, now hear the words that I do say. Right, I fall the diddle tie, right, fall the diddle, fall the diddle, doh a do. It's how I got a house and land and me darling from her mother. Right, I fall the diddle tie, right, fall the diddle, fall the diddle, doh a do. Her hair is black as any sloe, and her skin as fair can be. And of all the girls I e'er did see, she's the only one that pleases me. And now my song is ended, for I married the Palatine's daughter. Right, I fall the diddle tie, right, fall the diddle, fall the diddle, doh a diddle.